detrimental to your safety to continue this march, and I'm saying that this is an unlawful assembly. You are to disperse. You are ordered to disperse. Go home or go to your church. This march will not continue. Troopers here, advance toward the group. See that they disperse.
We must let the world know that it is necessary to protest this threefold evil. The problem of the denial of the right to vote, the police brutality that we continue to face and faced in its most vicious form last Sunday, and then the attempt to block First Amendment privileges.